an HTP shredder, or sheet plastic shredder. It's used to grind up plastic bags and other thin plastics. It's got 4mm laser cut teeth, and then 30mm cut gears. If you tear a plastic bag that way, it's really easy, but if you sort of bunch them and then try and pull it, it's incredibly difficult. So when you feed a load in, they contort in like really weird ways, and then it just requires a crazy amount of force to do. Most plastics are recyclable, so especially HDP, you can melt it down at like 130 degrees, and then, you can do it in like a domestic oven, and then melt it into reusable material. It can be melted into like 3D printing filament or sheet material, and then you can CNC cut it or laser cut it.
Satisfying.